What's up, YouTube? It's your girl Kayla back on Vibe. Okay.
No, it ain't healthy, but sometimes I can't help it. Hey, even when I'm selfish, tell me it's nobody else's. No, it ain't.
And in today's video, I'm going to basically be cleaning my room for the New Year's, okay? So today is New Year's Eve, it's December 31st.
Ryan Little.
Alright you guys, so I got all of the cleaning supplies. First we got some Windex, Clorox wipes, window cleaner, and some Lysol. The way that I clean up sometimes is just by putting everything that's on the floor on the bed. My bedding is white and I don't want to get it dirty. I'm pretty sure like none of this stuff is gonna leak in a way, if you get what I'm saying. This is the next area we're gonna work on. It's like my
midnight snack area, you know what I mean?
Just have my mini fridge. Before you say something. My snacks, I have some chips. You know, any type of snacks I got, they right here. I have my candle right here. Lighter. I have some pictures of my nieces and her mom and her dad. I just have these pictures right here because, like, I don't have any other pictures. Inside the fridge, it's already clean.
I don't need to clean. I already organized it. I already put some more drinks in here.
Right here is my jewelries and stuff. So it's actually a mirror and a jewelry box in the same time. So for my new viewers,
just subscribe. You know, just subscribe at this point.
Can you even see from here? That's how it looks. It just has so much jewelry stuff. You can find this thing on Amazon for about $100, I think. Pretty good investment. But anyways, I'm gonna close it. It comes with a lock, by the way.
Ryan Little.
Y'all, look at this. Like, this is my bed right now, and look at all this other side that I just got done cleaning. It just looked like a totally new room on that side. And then over here is just a whole catastrophe. But I think we're gonna start off with my hair products. So here are my hair products slash beauty products slash body care. All of that stuff will go in here. And some of the stuff that I have in here, I do not use. Like, I can get rid of some of my Bath & Body Works. I have like 10 of these mugs. I use them when I get out the shower, but it's just so many. And got a lot of hair products. Some of these are just hidden because I clean this thing all the time and it just gets back like this because I get lazy putting it back.
Little.
Alright, so I just got done cleaning this part, storage or whatever. At the top here, I just have all of my like self-care stuff, deodorant, perfume, lotion, you know, creams, all of that, face mask at the top here. And then at the bottom, I mean this next shelf, we have my brushes, my combs, my deep conditioners, my oils right here, my sprays and like my moisturizers, shampoos right here. The next shelf right here, we have all of my styling products. So we have my gels, edge controls, hair clips, headbands, hair paint wax, some wigs. All these are styling products. And then this last shelf, I just have my nail supplies. So I do like to do my nails, but you know, I just peeled them off not that long ago. But here's my little gel kit, my nail filer, and then all of my nail polishes. Then I have my hair, and then all of my wigs. I still have some more wigs, but I just like tried to like compile them all in one. So here are most of my boxes with the wigs, and then the wigs in here. So this is the final you know, thing right here. It is a lot of products still, but I did throw away a lot of stuff that I don't need. So here are all the things that I don't want, perfumes and stuff. I have a bag of clothes right there, some shampoos and stuff, and that trash is full. And I'm just gonna clean this up real quick, and then we're gonna go on to the next section. I just got done cleaning like a little bit of that side, took a little break, put some things up there. I have like this flat iron, another flat iron, and my Apple box, my iPad box.
Ryan Little.
So that is my clean room. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys want more motivational, cleaning, inspiring videos, whatever you want, comment down below so I can give it to you guys. I love you guys so much. Thank you for getting to the end of this video. So I'll see you guys in my next video. I love you guys. Bye.